Stephenson on home ice. Matthew Tkachuk, their leading scorer, hit hard by Darnell Nurse. Already hearing it from the crowd at Rogers Place. Oilers looking even their home record with a win here, but a turnover and a quick chance to score. Matthew Tkachuk calling for the Boo Birds to come back out. He's opened the scoring at 1-0, and Florida gets a bounce early.
Shot a number of times down the right-hand side. He likes to try and take that sharp angle, but this one bounces off the skate of Darnell Nurse and right to a waiting Matthew Tkachuk, who has excellent hands around the net. The first one stopped it tight, but he chops at it. A little bit different, that picture, the weather, but boy, what a family, what a story, and remarkable careers, all three.
I got news for you, big fella. You're a good-looking man, but you're not the Canadian tuxedo guy I saw at 92. Never reached the net this time. CeCe able to gobble it up. But Montour holds the zone for Florida. Matthew Tkachuk, the man with the only goal tonight. Tried to slide it in front, then fired on net. Skinner, by that time, had recovered. Pokes it away from Reinhardt, at least initially. Now in the corner, Matthew Tkachuk setting up one-timer, and that went off the goalpost. Reinhardt hammered it off the iron. Lead pass to Draisaitl, caromed off the boards on net. Handled by Spencer Knight. So a little Coles notes for you. Here's a quick dish, wide open. Hyman back here, save that rebound, score! And this game is tied!
And that sets this all in motion. This puck isn't icing because it goes right to Spencer Knight. He one-hands it right there to Gudas. That knockdown sets it all in motion. And what a beautiful backhand pass. Then it gets a piece of it, but it gets to Hyman. And he finishes on the backhand side. Head up, drags it through, tucks it home to tie this game. One chance, second one goes in.
Determined that the puck was kicked in the net, therefore we have no goal.
A tough one for Zach Hyman. He knew it right away, though, and you could see the look on his face.
So gung-ho, at first you wonder whether a guy could be that serious about his craft, and indeed, here's a centering pass. Puljujärvi splayed out, was Knight to make the save. Last game, they got their first shorthanded goal. Luo Storinen trying to make it two games in a row. Broken up, and McDavid's got a breakaway. In on Knight, backhander score!
Three Florida Panthers up on the rush, and then a fourth, and they're all caught on a change. As Eric Staal goes for that change, he's hanging on the offensive blue line. And this was a good chance the other way. And this could have gone either way. But a beautiful pass up the ice, tape to tape. Tyson Barry finds him on the fly, and he walks in beautiful. Backhand deke up over top of the glove-hand side of Spencer.
Made a difficult
good,
stop.
Good tip by McDavid.
McDavid to Draisaitl. Pulls up behind the net. Centers Hyman backhanded in front. What a save on McDavid. Spencer Knight. Spectacular.
Beautiful pass. Draisaitl behind the net. And this little shovel play by Hyman goes off the stick of McDavid. Now, he didn't get all of it.
Around Ekblad. Out to Kulak. Big windup on that shot tipped wide by Hyman in front. Draisaitl. Across to Kulak, another blast, redirected, poked in! Barry, through the seam, gives Edmonton its first lead of the night, 2-1, and that's his third goal against Florida this season.
Well, Jack, you could just feel this building, couldn't you? Here by Tyson Barry, and this goes off of Zach Hyman, who's been all over it this game. There's the tip, he's trying to put it on net. But it goes right to Tyson Barry, who's come down as the defenseman. He just sweeps it home, no chance. Almost by Spencer Knight getting across there. Hyman had a tip previously that he thought he should have got a little more of. Shook his head as Spencer Knight was able to defend that one. But this one, no chance as Barry
tries to protect the puck against a couple of Florida defenders. Ahura, Luo Storinen trying to work it out. But Hyman, with help from Nugent Hopkins, keeps Florida bottled up. Gudas to Maher, off the left-hand side, Luo Storinen, cross ice, tic-tac-toe, and what a finish by Lundell. He ties the game at two, and he has scored in three straight.
Yeah, he's a player, and you know what, this is a great passing play. This puck is not on his stick for a millisecond. And it doesn't look like much, but it's the punch through of Lundell right there. That pass by Reinhardt is the perfect one through the coverage. Watch this, bam. and it gets through. Kulak was there, just misses it with the stick, but Lundell doesn't do much with it, just redirects it up over top of the right pad of Stuart Skinner, and this game is tied.
Here's a one-timer from Ekblad, and that was blocked. Dribbled through, another one-timer, save, batted out of midair, thrown in front, Montour shoots and scores, and Florida has regained the lead 3-2, and Jay Woodcroft might want a second look at this one.
I think they're thinking there was a high stick by Tkachuk that didn't get blown down. And it's Ekblad that tees this one up, and now he was reaching for his hand. Now he does come back to the front of the net, but this right here is where they think maybe it was a high stick, really close from that look. And then Barry was down and out too as he tries to sprawl back and get into the defensive positioning. Let's watch this and see if they do challenge this for maybe a pretty high, and he catches it as it's coming down. But he has to chop it down into the net, so that angle doesn't show us a whole lot as far as where it was in relation to the crossbar. This one will, though. Boy, I'll tell you, that's really close.
After video review, the call on the ice is confirmed. The puck was below the shoulder, therefore we have a goal.
Snaps it around. Knight unable to get a piece. Ekblad looking to tie up. Hyman in the corner. Comes free to McDavid. Out to the point. Bouchard a shot. Blocked, rebound. What a save! Spencer Knight full stretch with the right pad.
By Spencer Knight to get across here. Great work to recover this puck. And this shot gets through. Pinballs around off one player a second. You can see Puljujärvi and Hyman both jamming at this puck once it comes through. That's the shot by Hyman, and somehow Spencer Knight.
McDavid and Nugent-Hopkins in the slot. Bouchard poised at the point with Barry. Off the draw, pulled free. Hyman can't find it. Thrown his home, one-timer score! And this game is tied! Evan Bouchard, the equalizer!
Unbelievable. Thought they had this one in the bag, but Edmonton continues the battle, and this was kind of a lost draw, but stay in the hunt for the puck, and what a pass to Bouchard. McDavid gets this puck, and he spins, no looker, right onto the tape of Evan Bouchard, and he shoots it off the one-timer. No chance for Spencer Knight to get across.
Officially 5 seconds to go in regulation. This one seems destined for overtime. Montour, one-bouncer, fielded flawlessly by Skinner. And this one will need extra time as this crowd explodes. Tkachuk and Aaron Ekblad. Off the draw, it's freed up for Stuart Skinner. A little trap play, but Tkachuk fell down, and it's going to lead to a two-on-one. Draisaitl looking for victory. McDavid back to Draisaitl. That's it. Game over. Edmonton 4, Florida 3. In overtime.
Benetton first. And then you're going to see the second Matthew Tkachuk come in. He blows a wheel. That little bit of time is all the Oilers need. Perfect pass up to Draisaitl. McDavid back to Draisaitl, and it's in the back of the net, and it's over. What a finish.
Can you imagine two more exhilarating wins in a row for the Edmonton Oilers? 3-0 dead and buried Saturday. And with 5 seconds to go tonight, getting the equalizer and ultimate victory. And what a finish by Leon Draisaitl.
Yeah, incredible. And that puck went off the glove of Aaron Ekblad, so it was up on edge, and McDavid was...